It was just really weird.
Mr. Delver, I need help. Someone's outside the mortuary.
Just try to stay calm. I know you're scared. I'll unlock the door in a moment.
What?
This is very sudden, but listen to me. We have to start right away. I'm sorry. I didn't know until it made itself known this morning that it was here, let alone bound to you. I had no way of knowing the possession had started.
What? Look, this isn't funny. Stop.
You need to take this seriously. You need to act quickly.
This is insane. I'll just leave. I'll just fucking leave.
You can't leave, Rebecca. I can't allow that for you or for others. It's far too dangerous.
What am I supposed to do then?
Most bodies I work with at night are fine. So we stay calm, okay? We embalm, file the paperwork, everything. Treat it like a normal day. Staying focused will help. I left some things for you on the desk. I'll call again when you get to the embalming room.
No, wait. Ugh, damn it, what the fuck? This is insane. Okay, this is so stupid. It's just some hazing for the new girl or something. Just play along and do your job. Quitting tomorrow. I mean, who does something like this?
All right, listen carefully.
I'm sorry, but this entire thing is extremely unprofessional. If this is how you treat new hires, I don't think I can work for you. This isn't funny.
Rebecca, you don't have to believe me, but I hope you do before it's too late. The only way to save yourself is to banish the demon before you're too far gone. To do that, you will need to learn the demon's name, bind it to its chosen body, and burn it in the retort. Look, I know this is a lot to take in. I wish I could do more for you. I had years to learn what I know. You have hours. I've recorded a number of cassettes to instruct you in the hope that having a physical object with a known message will help you stay grounded. I won't be calling again. You can't trust the phones. Anything can be manipulated. Listen to the tapes. Learn the demon's name. Burn the correct body. The most important thing in the room is in that cabinet. Open it up. Good luck, Rebecca. I'm sorry this had to happen.
This is insane. Whatever. Just be the professional one, grab a body, and get started.
The night shift database. At every moment, the demon is funneling its energy through you, weakening you, until you are unable to resist. Identifying a demonic entity is a delicate balance. The further you are from possession, the more time you have. The closer you are, the more the demon will make itself known, allowing you the information to guess its name and the body it's bound to. The only way I've found to tell how far along a possession is on your own is to scribble up a piece of paper.
Scare the shit out of me.
Think about it. Just observe. Look carefully. If you notice anything strange, it's starting to take hold. There's a notepad and a pencil on the desk in the front room. Checking from time to time can give an idea of how long you have.
All right, let's check you out.
least I can keep track of things.
Hello? Nope, nope. New job. I'm getting out of here. Screw this. I'm getting back to work. So stupid. There we go. I need to file the copy up front. Time to embalm. There we go. All right.
Banish a demon to hell. It must be bound to its chosen body and burned. The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body, with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it. Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain that the demon is bound to it, add the reagent to the embalming mixture. Uncover the sigils.
There we go.
Will you help me?
Right. There we go. There we go. All right. Thank you. Hello?
Hello. Rebecca? Rebecca?
What the?
What are you doing here?
There we go. There we go. Thank you. There we go. All right. I'm missing something.
I miss you so much.
I don't care about anything. I don't want to be you.
Somebody!
Please,
get me
just...
out of here! They're gonna kill me! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
You should have died when you had the chance.
I'm missing something.
Rebecca. It's me. It's your grandma. I need you to let me raise you. Don't you love your grandma? It's so cold over here. I'd love to come in. Let me in.
Let me in, you little bitch!
There we go. All right. Thank you.
Morning. It's nice not to be the one down there for a change.
Raymond?
I suppose a first name basis is in order.
Did I make it? Is it over?
For now. It's never really over. You've come a long way. It's a lot to learn.
I'm so glad I'm here.
I know it's disorienting. You'll get used to it. You should head home and get some rest. Every night can be different.
I think I'm fine.
Are you sure? You seem out of it.
Oh, I've just been waiting for so, so long.
What? What are you? Oh no, you chose the wrong body. Rebecca.
Rebecca's not here, you fucking idiot.
Worthless. Watch your foolish boy and drink it as it melts from your pitiful frame.